And now, a Nick News break. Queen Elizabeth II has passed away at 96 years old. Her Majesty was coronated on June 2nd, 1953, and it was the first royal event of its kind to be broadcast on television. 70 years later, she celebrated her platinum jubilee, making her the longest reigning monarch ever in Great Britain. The future of the monarchy is now in the hands of the Queen's eldest son, Charles, who is now known as King Charles III. Nick News, making sense together.